Can we use a sheetfront wall and ceiling spray texture? Okay, there's the mixer. Put water in according to the directions. Okay, describe what you just did here.
Well, we're doing a knockdown texture, and the manufacturer of the gun, Goldblatt, suggests you use a 3/8 inch aperture opening at around 60 pounds of pressure.
So you just... Okay, Matt's mixing this again. He says it takes a good 10 minutes for it to set up to the proper consistency after he's started mixing it. So he started mixing it, let it sit 5 minutes, he's mixing again, he's going to let it sit another 5 minutes or so. And here's the consistency you want. You can see how it pours in there.
That's still probably a little on the thick side.
Really?
Looks like about right. We'll try it. Inconsistencies in the wall.
What?
That would cause you to have any flat spots when you're knocking it down, so you don't want to press too hard, and you just want to pay attention to the wall surface you're working with. That's why I'm just going at different angles to try and avoid any possibility of, you know, getting lines or we have flat spots. And you can always knock it down, and if you have an area that you're not real happy with, just